arguing about, making an argument about voter turnout and statistics, and an older gentleman turned to me abruptly, obviously frustrated, and said, "How do you know this stuff? I mean, shouldn't you be home watching Bravo or something?" And this happened just last year, in 2016. You know, every time I smacked my head on the glass ceiling, and I did a lot, it hurt. But I don't regret it. Because every time I did, I put one more crack in that ceiling. And each time women run for office, we put more and more cracks in that invisible barrier. We need more women in public service. And the reason is because right now the rules, especially in the workplace, prevent women from being treated and paid equally. And we have to come together to fight for equality in the workplace, everywhere. Because as Gloria Steinem once said, nothing changes the gender equation more significantly than women's economic freedom.